On the 23rd of October, 2022, New York City FC would face off with Montreal Impact. Hold on, what the bloody hell does that say? Club de Foot Montreal, oh fuck off. New York City would play a small team from Canada in the 2022 Eastern Conference semi-finals. The two teams have met several times over the years if they were in the same conference, but never had the two met in the playoffs.
And this is right here how we experiment by saving gas money. So, Philly, we're coming for you.
This was a historical match for both clubs, who performed marvellously during the regular season. Fans would head up north to Canada the night before to get a good night's kit before the match.
Yo, we finally made it to Montreal. Me and Bozar right now, I don't know if y'all see it. But we're about to get some 10 points and 14, so stay tuned. Montreal, baby, NYCFC, out to the final in Philly, cheese steak.
Hey, it's mad fucking dark in here. Why is it so fucking dark?
We're in Canada, mojitos.
Solo. Fuck it, we out here, you know what I mean? We out here fucking Montreal, fucking Quebec, Canada, what? Motherfuckers.
What's behind you?
Yo, it's a fucking strip club. I ain't even fucking bothering to go to because I'm fucking broke. Fuck out of here. I ain't fucking with that shit. Yo, fuck a strip club out here, bro. I got a girl, I got my wife at home. I don't even fuck with all that shit. You know what I mean? I need to save my fucking money, bro. That's what I need to do. I save my money to smoke some more of this motherfucking weed right here, bro.
If you weren't broke, would you go to the strip club?
Hell, motherfucking no. That shit look dusty, man, fam. Straight dusty. You hear me? Like, yeah, that shit look wild dusty.
My sister works there. Can you relax? What you having for breakfast there?
Oh.
Cerveza.
After drinking the night away, supporters would wake up early, if they slept at all, and begin game day traditions.
Blame society.
Or should we blame
the... No, it's game day, motherfuckers. No, oh, shit.
Yo, game day tradition, bacon, egg, and cheese, the tradition continues.
Oh wait, these are the best days.
Of course, yes.
What's going, lads? What's good, lads?
I hope the blue team's winning.
Hey, Katie. Good to see ya.
We're so good!
pushing. Still officially the interim head coach as his team look to contrive an opening here, and surely Maxi Morales has the opener, and he does. It was fabulous football. Just as we're talking about the head coach's team putting all his philosophies into place. Wonderful team goal. And Morales with the coolest of finishes.
Match was terrific from the start. I'll set the rest of the highlights speak for themselves.
Against four. And Hebert continued his run and he scored! New York City to deadly effect. And Hebert punishing Montreal. Magno, who scored in the penalty shootout last year in the final, and scores here in the conference semi-final. In a row in the late 90s.
Yeah.
They have done it. The Road Warriors prevail. New York City FC.
It was another massive win on the road for NYCFC. Just one more victory would bring the boys back to another MLS Cup final. Are they able to do it on Halloween's Eve in Chester? Regardless, away days are the best days, yeah!